La mi fidèle de tous les jours. Hey, wo 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 wo. Tu es mon ami, tu es mon confident et mon espoir, mon pourvoyeur, ma consolation, l'encre dans mes vagues, c'est toi, tu es le seul dont j'ai besoin, Jésus, tu es tout pour moi.
Hi guys, morning. Guys, today is the 22nd of February. Well, not the 22nd. It is the 23rd of February. So, I just woke up, guys. You're probably seeing this in my hair. It is flower, guys. I got my matric results. And guess what? I got my matric results at midnight. And I had to stay awake until midnight, guys, because yeah, I was freaking out, I was stressed, I was worried. Like, I had anxiety, guys. I thought I was not gonna make it because of, like, guys, after hearing the basic minister Angie Motshekga say that the pass rate was low by 5.5%, well, it dropped by 5.1%, I was like, it's over. I'd given up already. But, like, my parents were so supportive. My mom, my dad also had so much faith, guys. He predicted that I was going to pass. He's like, you made it. I know you made it. And, yeah, I actually made it, guys. I'll insert the picture of my results. Not the actual results, like the actual statement of results. I'll go and fetch that later today. But I'll insert a picture of the results. Like, I registered on Sowetan Life, SABC Education, so many websites, guys. But the one that stood out for me was Sowetan Life because it was out there. Like, it was, guys, even now I'm still shaken. Like, I can't believe I made it. And yeah, guys, to the class of 2020, you guys were phenomenal. We made it. And for those of you, this video, guys, I made this video to encourage someone that your results don't define you. If you didn't make it, don't take your life. God has greater plans for you, and your future is bright. Okay, this is not the last full stop. It's not over until God says it's over. For those of you who made it, keep on keeping on. And especially for those of you that didn't make it, keep on trying. You can, there's many options. You can rewrite, you can upgrade your matric results. There's many options. God is with you. God sees you. God loves you. Suicide is not the answer, guys. The suicide rate is high in South Africa. Because of, yeah, such things like that. But, yeah, I just wanted to encourage someone, to motivate someone that's watching this video. Yeah, guys, let's get into the video, guys. I'm sorry I look crusty. Let's get into the video. Thank you, guys. Oh, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video because someone might need to watch this. I know someone might need to watch this because, especially the class of 2020, the class of 2021, you have to watch this video. You have to, guys. You have to. If you are in matric this year, do not play. Study hard. Study hard. Matric is not a child's play. You have to put your effort, guys. You have to start studying now. Not in finals. Now. The hard work starts now, guys. Because matric, guys, matric, like with the whole pandemic thingy, was not that easy. I'm just saying that it was God's grace. You've got to put your best, give it your very best, guys. Go to extramurals. Guys, ask your teachers for help. Those are the pillars of strength. Those teachers, do not take them for granted. They are put in your place for a reason. They want the very best for you, guys. They are practically our parents at school. So please, please, guys, they are phenomenal. They have been exceptional. And to our parents, to the parents watching this video, you shaped us and molded us to becoming the people we are, the powerful beings we are today. And today we celebrate you. We celebrate your hard work, your dedication, you going to work, you paying school fees. That is $1 million. That is a lotto. We love you guys. So let's get into the video. I just felt I needed to do this in my spirit, guys, to encourage, to motivate someone. Do not give up because of a matric result. Do not end your life. God loves you. God is going to take you places with God.